For about 30 years on the Missouri Pacific Railroad. And he always told me about this book called On the Slow Train Through Arkansas. So I took some of the corny jokes out of that book and I wrote him a song. This one goes up to J.C. Wise. Give him a big round of applause.